Hello.
Obi.
Lost signal back here. Right over the heads, right here. Should suffice. You have to roll up off the ladder. I don't know where I'm gonna do. I don't know what I'm gonna do. There we are. Okay, well, guess what? I'm gonna have to improvise. Have to improvise. So. I just don't know how. Oh, girl. I'd be in trouble if you had me. I don't know where. Okay, you didn't see that. You didn't see that. There's no fear in it.
None whatsoever. Making it happen up in you. See? I'm all in this place by myself, living a dream. Hey, what more could you ask for, huh? Besides me, darling. That's just monetary stuff. Who needs that? Like that?
Yep. Genius.
Huh?
Genius. Do you want Mentos?
In my bag in the car. I'll get some. All right. So tell me what I got even.
Okay.
I'm glad you came. That look about right there?
Can't really see it, but yeah.
Hold on. Okay. All right, does that look about right? Did I make that rope too long or what? Every time they take a picture, boom.
Yep.
Thumbing that. All right, before. Good?
I think the right side needs to go like in half an inch higher. So you can come down and check.
It could be this.
Too much.
Huh? Too much? Yeah?
I think so. Turn it up, the glare.
There's a glare on it.
It's good.
Yeah, I was going to put it like right above the drummer back. Alright, let's come up on the left side.
You don't want to see it yet?
Huh?
No, you didn't. You did the same ass.
That was bad.
I said that.
What should I title?
Oh, there's people here now. Oh, Lisa, I was careful. Thank you. Thank you for your concern. Appreciate that. Well, since there's people stream, I was going to end it over there. Ended. Apparently, I can't do what I was dreaming to do. I had a dream that I could have multiple cameras in the same room. I had a dream that I could have multiple phones and tablets together streaming the same. Streaming the same video. I had a dream. All right, what you think, Olin, right there?
In one day.
Pretty good. Yeah, it's pretty good.
Good. Hey, yo.
Right there in the middle. Right there in the middle. Boom. Anytime somebody takes a picture, bow, it's right there. Great spot. Okay, right. Thank you. Thank you. See? I tried. I tried. All right, chill out here for a minute. I'll be back. And, yeah. Freaking Coulter said I should get on the cross and... Man, how kind of crazy stuff is that? It's crazy. Yo, what group's playing? Several. Tessa Violet. There's one.
I don't think I posted about it.
The last one was 40, but I tried to do a double inception type thing. I had a dream, but it didn't work. Right now it's 8.
Thank you. We might need to get a batch of ice.
Good. Very good. He likes it. Yep. That's Bailey right there. Now, if I had a weight, so just kind of set it up like this right here. Well, I guess I could do it like that.
Yeah,
huh?
Yeah.
Well, there you go. Boom, just set my thing beside it. Whoa, what's this? Dude, every day it looks better and better.
Hey, it's growing, huh? That's Bailey right there.
Bailey! Oh, the computer?
Oh, awesome. So people are gonna have either printed out tickets or they'll show on their phone. It's just a receipt.
Should I say, stop in the name of love? and then how they react is how they get in or not. I mean, that could really be the fire laws, you know, just the fire marshal. But here's the thing, too. I don't even see a code posted. I don't see anything posted. There's supposed to be something posted.
It's huge.
It is.
Yeah. Like the max at that. What was the max at the Dallas? 1,000?
I don't remember.
The Dallas one was smaller than this. See, I thought they did things big in Texas. She's stepping out for a little bit. You have her number. Call her. What's her name?
Dina.
She said call her.
Was your thing busy?
I don't know.
Yes, she fell.
Here? Come on, thanks for the likes and the retweets. Appreciate that. Much appreciated. You are now rocking with the best. Yes, get a hold of the voiceover.
My friends that are on tour, they just made their tour lanyards today, but they're like, just like they did it themselves, so it's like a Hello My Name is sticker, and they put like a bunch of other stickers on it, so the one's like a turtle with an army helmet riding a deer and stuff like that. Just says their name
on it.
It's like, no, it's like inside like a little plastic insert.
Oh. Yeah, it's pretty funny. Yeah.
I guarantee you most of them are service.
And what do we have? Yeah, we didn't have them 2 years, they're 48.
Well, they're not selling them, right?
Yeah,
they're
awesome.
Coffee. Doing those any burgers. We can get that. And then
for that like. Appreciate that. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The party's gonna be started soon. I know what it is. Let's try a different cable, eh? Please provide. Give me just one more night. I can't take it now. Give me just one more night. I can't feel it. One more night.
You know what we're doing right now? Music. Hollow notes. There we go. Thank you.
watching in the night. All alone with me, we're waiting for the sunlight. When I feel cold, you warm me. And when I feel like I'm alone, you come and hold me. It's you and me forever. Stay until tomorrow. If you wanna be free, you know, all you got to do is say so. And when you feel cold, I warm you. And when you feel you can't go on, I come and hold you. And never said.
Twice.
was that song everybody knows by him? That goes.
It's gonna be on here.
I can feel it coming in the air.
Somewhat. You do it over and over again. Doing that now? I tried to call you again. What's up, everybody? Hey, thanks for coming in. Thanks for tuning in.
I'm coming sipping my peach.
About to let the hair down in a minute. Uh oh. About to be hair down time. Thanks, Madison. Thanks, Giant. Appreciate that like and retweet. All of you, thank you. We're getting ready. We're going to be doing a show here in T minus a little while. And yeah, thanks for coming in and joining so far. I see a few familiar faces in the crowd there. Still there. I'm not sure how often this thing. What the crap?
Cody Galloway.
Yo.
That's your whole thing?
What's my whole thing?
At Cody Galloway.
Yeah, that's my Twitter. And
G-A-L-L-O-W-A-Y.
Yep. That's me. Aw, oh, man, thank you so much. Appreciate that. Thank all of you. I see some big dogs in the house. What's up, big dogs? Digital, what's up, man? Thanks for coming in. Thanks to all of you for coming in. Those of you that were here earlier saw the sound check, which was cool. Check out this little setup for stuff right now. That right there is the stage. I will move you guys closer once it gets, the party gets started, so you can see everything. That right there is Jesse.
Hey, hey.
What's up, Jesse? Apparently, Jesse's, what was it? John?
John Haley. John Haley. Watching right now, man. Rock and roll, dude.
Yeah.
John Haley.
Who is John Haley? He was family?
He's family friend.
Family friend.
For a long time, so.
Apparently, he was on here. He's like, man, yeah, I was at the soda parlor with Cody Galloway on this Meerkat.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It was the most random thing. Pretty rad.
You think toilet? Yeah.
What? What are you saying? But he was sitting on the toilet watching. That's cool. So yeah. It's gonna be stand up, it's gonna be music. A good time. We'll be getting started around 7 o'clock Central
that probably
Time.
Probably wasn't a good idea.
We'll be getting started around 7 o'clock Central Time.
Yo, why did I think that was a good idea?
Because it wasn't a good idea.
Now there's a toilet full of ice.
Hey. Yeah, but. Thomas, what's up, man?
Thomas.
How you doing? You coming up? You better be coming up.
Tell Thomas there's a toilet full of ice.
Thomas heard.
Oh, yeah, it's just ice.
Yeah, well.
We're not
tearing
damaging
stuff
anything
up now.
God.
See? Jesse right here is a hard worker, though. I'll tell you that. It's good. Don't ever let that go. There's some plants outside that can use up. What do you think about that?
Here we go, just helping out the world.
That's how you do. Remember, it's the divine distractions, right? That's the blessing.
That's right.
It's the lilies of the field and the birds in the air.
That's right.
You have amazing hair.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Yeah, my mom and my grandma.
Your mom and your grandma?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm checking on all this toilet
here for a minute. We talk if y'all got something to talk about. What's up? Is anything on y'all's mind you want to discuss? Let's discuss something. Let's talk deep. Let's get deep. Let's get in a deep conversation.
Is there Wi-Fi
here? Huh?
Is there Wi-Fi?
I get unlimited data. Got that unlimited data. My phone bill is not going to be $700. I'll tell you that. For those who know what I'm talking about. Rachel's in the house. Rocking the Daisy Duke. Woo-hoo.
Everybody up.
So Rachel went to a wedding last night. Guess what she did? She caught the bouquet. Now she's just saying her sister threw it right at her. Yeah. So now she's got to get married. That means you have to get married, right? Doesn't catching the bouquet mean you have to get married? Are they getting more ice? Why did you? Are they getting more ice?
Yeah, I'm gonna go around at 6.
I
go sooner.
Is there enough in there to keep those cold right now?
There's nothing in there. Was there ever ice put in there?
Yeah. What's going on at the shop? You guys come to Nashville now?
Don't forget about
the police. Hey, Rachel, the mayor on here said, means you're next to get married, whenever that is. She should have hit that thing like a server in a volleyball. Just saying.
Like,
she said, just kidding. Around. Wink.
That's funny.
Heck yeah, I would agree. I'd be like, chop it in like 20 pieces. That thing would have came flying at me. I would have turned into Ninja Gaiden. You know what I'm saying?
Ah. Or pulled out a sword from somewhere. It would have been Devil May Cry real quick.
Combo 14, 35,000 points, 25 combo 32.
Ninja Gaiden is such a cool game.
I was talking about Devil May Cry.
Oh, well,
blah.
Ooh, dude.
Well, yeah, that. See, Devil May Cry is like a little easier. Because Ninja Gaiden is so cool, but so it's hard. So freaking hard, bro. It is so hard.
Well, it's just like the regular Nintendo game. Same thing.
Yeah, so hard. The old ones were hard, too.
You gotta jump from this one. Jump from that one. Come on. Dang. Who wants to jump around? Why can't he just jump and just crawl? He's supposed to be like a cat or a lizard. I mean, but Devil May Cry, that was my favorite game.
They were pretty solid. They were definitely solid.
I didn't want to play all of them. I just played that first one, and I fell in love with that game. Mm. Y'all play ever play Devil May Cry? Huh? Which, hold on, Rachel, real quick. What's the time today?
3:20.
Check out her sign. She's so creative. The t-shirts, $20.
Yes.
Posters, $5.
Oh,
soda, $2.20. Friendship, free. Hugs, free. Smiles, free. And then kiss with Coty.
Three.
Huh? A line? No. There wouldn't be a line.
I think you have my cousins all
platter just. Your cousins?
Yeah.
Oh, the ones that came in with you? They were nice. They were real nice. Why don't you tell them to come on? NBA 2K15. Nah, I haven't played that one, Thomas. I never really got it. I mean, what was the one? NBA Jams. Boom shakalaka! I got into that
NBA
one.
NBA Jam.
NBA Jams.
Yeah, dude, break the glass.
Yeah.
He's on fire.
Huge. Yeah, I got on that one. That was. I think that was the last NBA game I ever played. But I think I
the Wookiees are coming.
How do you spell the Wookiee?
Are you trying to kill me? Okay, it's W-O-O-K-I-E.
It's not the
Wookiee.
The Wookiee?
Oh, Wookiee.
The Wookiee.
No, that is
like
a
W-H.
Wookiee.
The white
Wookiee. It's white.
White.
Wookiee. I don't know. How do you spell Wookiee? How do you spell Wookiee? You're talking about like Star Wars stuff,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Yeah, the white Wookiee.
That's how you spell it.
Yeah.
Okay.
How do you spell Wookiee from Star Wars? Anybody? Anybody?
Freaky
girl.
What do you want,
people,
mother?
Mhm. I won't. W. Yeah. W. O. O. Kai.
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 W. O. Kai.
Kai.
W. O. O. Kai. I. E. W. O. O. K. I. E. Thomas verified.
Okay.
Thank you, Thomas, from Rachel. Actually, no. Come on, Thomas. Look it up. W-O-O-K-I-E-E. Wookiee.
K-I-E.
Oh.
Two E's.
Right.
Two E's.
Thank you.
Saying it. It'd be funny if we spelled it wrong.
All right, we can Google it. Is that your phone? Yeah, tell your cousin to come back. Tell him, come on.
It is
2 weeks. Thanks, Thomas.
Thanks, Thomas. That would have been embarrassing.
24.
It's just me. There's no time for the
Olin Rogers, everyone.
24.
Hey, last night, did you, before you got off, did you by chance see the last number that we're watching? I think it was close to 4.
Trying to find a solution as I took those.
Yeah. Well, see, this is ugly.
bro.
Stealing your power.
Oh, that's cool. I got plenty of juice. I got battery packs upon battery packs upon battery packs.
Plugging in the balls.
Let's see.